What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugar, coming at y'all with another video, man. And tonight, man, I'm going to talk about tonight's basketball game. You had the Indiana Pacers beating the Los Angeles Lakers 105 to 102. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on Instagram or send me a friend request on Facebook, I'm going to have my Instagram and my Facebook information down in the description box. Come give me a follow on the gram. Come send me a request on the book. And come holler at your boy, yo. Oh, man, what a good basketball game, man. Really, especially that whole second half, man. Just swings of momentum, swings of emotion, man. Both teams going on runs. But then ultimately, man, the Pacers ended up pulling it out at the end. Domantas Sabonis, man. Very good basketball player, yo. A lefty, you know, he could finish around the rim with great force. He has good feet down low in the post. And he's a good shooter, yo. A good player like his dad back in the day with the Portland Trail Blazers, or Venus Sabonis, man. Just a very good game, all-around game for him. I think he had like 26 points and 10 rebounds. You know, the Lakers, for them, unfortunately, they was missing that beast of a player in Anthony Davis. And Sabonis took advantage of that, man. Like I said, he played big and, you know, got it done, man. Helped lead his team to the victory. Very, very good, entertaining game, man. The Lakers, you know, Caruso made some shots down the stretch, LeBron, but, just a little bit, you know, just not quite enough, man, on the road, you know, in a nice environment, in Indiana, you know, the fans always go out there and show up. Good basketball game, man. As a Heat fan, Indiana gonna be tough, man, in the East, man. Especially when they get Victor Oladipo back. You know, he's an all-star player. Domantas Sabonis is looking like an all-star player right now as well. You know, so shout out to them, man. You know, I'm looking forward to seeing my Heat match up with them this season. And as far as the Lakers, man, you know, for them, they just got to get healthy. They first lost, I think that's their first loss all season away from Staples Center. They got a big showdown Thursday night with Milwaukee in Milwaukee. Don't know if it was Anthony Davis' availability for that game. But for them, obviously, they need Anthony Davis out there, man. That guy is just absolutely unbelievable. On both ends of the floor, man. He blocks shots, he rebounds. And on offensively, man, he could score on the block, he could shoot the three. He could do it all, man. So obviously they greatly missed his presence tonight. But you know, nevertheless, they still had their chances to win this game, man. Just fell a little short. Nice win though for the Indiana Pacers at home, man. And Domantas Sabonis, man, big time performance by him, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all tonight. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, hit the like button for your boy and give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have Miami Heat and NBA content throughout the year. Also, this coming Monday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all can come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and shout you out on the live, yo. Y'all should come join me. It's some good stuff. Until then, man, y'all have a blessed one. Let's go Heat.